If someone in a movie show yelled, "Fire in the second row, this whole place is a powder keg," you'd notice him. And even with that clucking like a hen, everyone gets noticed down there. Unless, of course, that personage should be invisible, inconsequential, me. Residing in a person's flat, who fed you fish and scratched your ear, you'd notice him. Suppose you was a woman wed, sleeping in a double bed, beside one man for 7 years, you'd notice him.